We read the house down as we do every week on RuPaul's Drag Race Fashion Photo RuView.
The best reads of 2014, darling.
The library is open. Let the reading commence.
Fifi, although you look beautiful every other time, I think this outfit sucks.
Kelly does a lot of daytime pictures. Does she ever go out at night? Maybe she just goes to bed early.
She goes and makes her money at like lunchtime.
She is a lunchtime performer.
Where the fuck is she performing? Is she in like a portable classroom?
I think she's in a fancy outhouse. Well, you know what? I mean, if we're talking about fashion here, the outfit is meh.
It's a bunch of Christmas decorations and a hot glue gun on a metallic pillowcase.
Gia Gunn is featuring a Laganja Estranja t-shirt.
Oh, is that what it is?
Looks like her.
Oh, wow, is that a read? Oh, I thought it was, oh, okay, I get it now.
This is Courtney act as serial mom.
I mean, it's not bad.
It's horrible. It's fucking horrible.
This is India Farah.
Is it really?
Yes.
It looks like Buffalo Bill from Silence of the Lambs. But still, her makeup in this picture is better than a lot of bitches.
Than Courtney acts in the last picture. Walmart.
Fashion though. Very. A whole outfit for $9.99.
In this day and age, you're doing your own photography and you're sending it all out there, but if you're gonna take your next selfie, try to do it against some beautiful artwork. Listen, if you're gonna put your picture on social media, you should learn how to crop the picture. There is one brown sock sticking out of that Santa suit. It's that nice thing that you find at Ross Dressed for Less. You're like, oh wow, look what I found, but in reality, it's really not that big a deal. Reading is fundamental. The library is fucking open, Jiggly Caliente.
Always.
And she looked awful on Drag Race, so I mean, this is even before that, so she looks terrible.
Actually, this is right after Drag Race.
Oh fuck, that sucks even worse. I'm gonna give it 2 white boots. Thigh high, white boots.
Hey, Alaska!
Hi.
That was magical, girl. I mean, look at the budget they have on the CGI effects here at World of Wonder.
I know, it's like Avatar.
Yes.
I'm like a go-to source for fashion.
We can tell.
Because I always get really good reviews when I'm on this show, whenever I pop up.
Ultimately, her personality, her humor, her Alaska thunderfuckness of it all really outweighs the cheap yellow lycra dress that she's got on this red carpet today.
And my glasses are by American Apparel.
So she has something expensive on.
I really love it. I think it's really reminiscent of Raven circa the Tudor boot explosion of 2014.
You know, there's nothing more beautiful than just a Courtney act sort of, you know, bikini set. You know, it's just simple. It really says woman.
Simple and lazy.
It really is.
This is so fun. You guys get to just sit here and be rude to people.
You tooted Kelly fucking Mantle and you cannot toot this.
I just think style is style.
No, it is. And she obviously has none and someone put this together for her.
It's not that it's an ugly outfit. It probably would look fantastic on me because I know how to own it. It's giving me like guope, couture, like really important, beautiful fashion. You know, she's Asian and it's got the dragon and it's gold. But then there's like a $5 hula hoop at the bottom of it. There's probably, it's got the little marble, little rock inside so that when she walks, she can hear it squish, squish.
It looks like she got invited at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. It's now 4 and she literally was like, okay, I'll go.
Is this supposed to be a little Nicki Minaj-ish?
If Miss Nicki Minaj was, you know, competed in a pageant in Tampa, that's what it looks like to me. It just looks like she probably was like 11th runner-up in a pageant in somewhere in like Tampa, Florida.
Damn, girl.
She should have had her dick out.
Looks pretty much like it almost is out.
Oh, damn.
Shade. The tuck is not that tight.
Shade, the rusical. Not trying to be Shade Jolie, Jade Jolie, but that shit is baggy. Just because you get it in a bag from like the costume shop doesn't mean you can't take it in and tailor it.
Is she gonna be the next drag superstar?
She could be, but not in that dress. You know what would have gone really well with this whole thing? A leather jacket over the whole thing.
Maybe all the way to the floor with a hoodie. More feathers. Nice. First girl, she had a nest. This one actually has the bird on her head.
Ooh. Real Housewife of Orange County?
Real Housewife of San Bernardino. Rancho Cucamonga, maybe.
Oh.
I do like the color
okay.
of the shoes. The hair, not really. But hey,
you know, the standard back comb and fuzzy thing, if you're gonna do RuPaul, I don't know, is it really successful?
Is this crazy? Is this sexy? Or is this cool?
I honestly, none of the above. Yeah, I'm just not seeing it. It's like Burning Man, but burnt man.
I love the open-toed shoes. Grab your tips if you drop them, girl. Is she waving down a cab? She calling the ice cream truck? What are we doing here?
Now, if we're talking about the mother of the bride, I think she went for authenticity because those shoes are fucking ugly. I love her use of tapestry, creative ways of using a sofa.
Looks like Kristen Johnson is getting married right here on the main stage of RuPaul's Drag Race.
Right. And apparently she's getting married in shower curtains that are moth-eaten.
The makeup to me looks a little horrible.
It's dripping in jewels, and I get it, but it literally is dripping. It's not even dripping, it's drooping in jewels.
Yeah, I want to see her in something short. Like, not too short, just like, give me a kneecap. I'm cool with a kneecap.
Showing kneecaps from Tatiana. Who would have thought that, girl, we saw your nungas hanging out on season 2. She did Blanche Devereaux very well. This is a boot.
I think she looks like shit.
Boot. This is actually a beautiful gown.
Yeah.
From the neck down, she looks like a Greek goddess.
Mm-hmm.
And from the neck up, she looks like she's dancing down at the Spearmint Rhino. It's just hard because she's been in it every week in just a different color.
It's just so hard for me to see a drag queen wear the same thing over and over again. The same silhouette, just in a different color. It's
I don't know
really
who you could be speaking
to. Boring and exhausting.
Boot.
I can't even. If I had an X-Men power, it would be I can't even, because that's how I feel right now. It's just so powerful.
Wow.
Wowzers. Zoinks, Scoob.
The bitch's hair is always on point.
Always.
She may not know how to put a lash on.
These hairs maybe are not on point.
Well, insert sound effects here, huh? We don't get to see their faces, so I have no idea who this person is. Wow, it's Halloween for the staff of Charlotte Russe, huh?
Is that Shade the Rusical? You are getting a Tony.
Again, white contacts does not make a Sharon Needle. Like, no. I'm so sick and tired of people, just because you do something, you're like, oh my God, you're giving this realness, or this person's realness, or you're Gia Gunn, or you're Carmen Carrera, or blah, blah, blah. You know, it's like, sometimes people just look the way they do, and they also have the $40 to buy the contacts, so cool it.
It's very farmer's market, it's very hothouse cucumbers on Sunday, it's very, you know, it's that.
Like, I want to see what this looks like without the earring.
Well, do you have a magic marker?
No, they're gonna magically do it.
Okay.
I toot it.
Can we see it with my face in it?
Oh, boot it.
Oh, okay. I feel like maybe just one focal point in the hair instead of the rhinestones and the picks and the bracelets and then the fishnet gloves.
And the lollipops and the butterflies.
You can't have the glove and the bracelets and the rings. And I mean, you can.
Obviously.
Yeah, obviously, you can have whatever the fuck you want. But if you want me to like it, you're gonna have to separate all that a little bit.
Boot.
We are not being mean. We are being in all honesty, there's nothing forgivable about this picture. All of it looks awful. The bra proportion is wrong. She's wearing boy jeans. She doesn't have stockings on. Her face is hideous. The wig is a half wig that she's wearing on the back as if it was like a fall, but you can't have a fall unless it's falling from another hairline.
The fall fell.
You can't wear that necklace, that plastic bracelet that's broken in half. So I think I was very nice to her. You can use any of that you want.
Do you have a YouTube channel and want to be part of the WOWPresents network? Email us at youtube@worldofwonder.net.